penetration step do we use with a head inside sink? What? Angle knee drop. Why is it called an angle knee drop penetration? Guys, nobody really knows why it's called an angle knee drop. That's just the penetration step. This is just what you do right here. What's that? What's that dance move called? You know what you do? You guys all know, and I don't want this crap. I listen, I'm a hillbilly. I listen to country music, all right? In old country. Waylon, Hank, Conway Twitty. You guys know inside thigh elbow mount, right? We're going to use that setup. My head drops in the pocket. Remember, it's two pulls. First pull is to do what? What's the first pull do for me? What's his elbow mount pull do for me? Brings him closer, gets him out? No. Gosh, wrestling's super duper easy, simple. You guys, problem solving. Remember when we talked about problem solving? You guys go, ah, coach, what do I do? And your brain starts smoking. And you guys look all like, start shaking. Listen, wrestling's this simple. Number one, I gotta beat Mario's head in his hands. Gotta beat his hands to get to his legs, to get this. That tells me something. I'm always gonna beat his head, why I'm always gonna change levels. It boils down to this. If I wanna attack Mario's left leg, beat Mario's left hand. If I want to attack Mario's right leg, beat his right hand. If I want to attack both legs, beat both hands. That's how simple wrestling is. That's what it boils down to. This first elbow I pull, right here for my stance, when I pull this, that helps me beat his arm. So here's that circle, I change level, take one step to my left, I pull here. That beats that arm. I penetrate, I wrap double D. Here, my trail leg swings behind. Mario will sprawl, I pull it down. If he does not sprawl from here, I'm going to drive straight up to my feet. Trail leg steps up, I drive to this position right here. Notice, my head is up, my back is straight, my hips are underneath me. My shoulder is in Mario's rib cage, my ear is in Mario's chest, my right hip is turned slightly in. This is what I see you guys do. You guys look like this. From here, your legs are straight, your back and hips are not underneath you, your eyes are looking down at the mat, and you're like, I got him, coach. If Mario were to walk away, is this a good stance? Would anybody in here ever line up, shake hands with their opponent, and get a stance like this? I hope you would. Please, I won't. If you see that guy at the tournament, or you see that guy, let me know so I can wrestle. I might be able to get a takedown and get a pin. In fact, I know I'm going to get this in about 15 seconds. He's got stance like that. I don't want you there. I want your lock at his knee or above his knee. If your lock's anywhere below his knee, you're going to be bent over. You're not going to be in a good stance. My lock is anywhere below his knee, I'm bent over. First line of defense is do what? What's the first thing I do when a guy hits a shot?
Wrong.
What'd you say? I shove his head down. First line of defense is this. Mario hits a shot. The very first thing I do is this. I get his head down. My hip comes in. My feet go back. My deep tight waist. Head down. Hips in. Feet go back. Deep tight waist. I'm right here. I attack. In that position. Very first line of defense is get his head down. Here's why. Mario, good move. Did anybody do this for you? Here's why you get your head down on defense. This is why it's so important to have your head up on every shot. I grab Mario right here by the neck. I put his forehead on the mat. Hey Mario, I want you to penetrate. I want you to hit a shot. Come on. $300 extra on the table. $300. Come on, man. You guys laugh. You think it's coming. If his head is down, he cannot penetrate. Mario, go ahead and penetrate. Why the first thing you do on defense is get the guy's head down. It's not sprawl, it's get his head down. Get it to the center of my body where I can control it. That's why from this position, I want your head up, your back straight, your hips underneath you. I want your ear on his heart. I want you to pull down and in as my right hip turns in right here. I want you to lie at his knee or above his knee. From here, I go into him, and I circle back. Into him, circle back. The whole time, my shoulder's in his ribs, my ear is high, my head is up. I've got Mario out of his stance. If I do something this simple, that's how my life down here, look where my head is now at. My legs are getting straight, I'm bending over at the waist instead of bending at my knees to maintain a good stance. I don't want to be down here. Hear coaches say, put your shoulder in his thigh. Yeah, I'm going to do that if you want to take it. This sucks. Right here, I'm leaned over. Mario's just going to shove my head down. Yeah. Shoulder and head stay tight. Just like palms on the head outside. Look, my shoulder and head are tight, right? I'm up here. I'm in my stance. Same thing, right here. Here we go. One more time. Inside thigh. Elbow line. Here I circle my feet down and change levels. This arm through my back. Here. I penetrate. I'm elbow deep. My shoulder lays with mine. Here I lock my hands. I drive up. Here. Notice, as I drove up, where did my lock slide? Where did my lock slip to? Above his knee, right? My shoulder's tight. My head is up. My ears in his heart. I keep going into him. Circle back. Into him. Circle back. Remember, it's an angle knee drop penetration step. You guys with me? Does anybody need to see it again? Give it a shot. Let me see it one more time. No, into a circle back motion is all I want right now. We'll get to the finish just a minute. Let's give it a shot. One, two, three, four, five groups. Totally ignore what I said. If you want to lose takedowns, that's fine. At least you can learn. If you want to get takedowns, we'll do this a little bit. We'll show you a magic trick. It's crazy how easy this magic trick is. Now pay attention. All right? This is, I'm going to use my hands here. Get you looking on one way, try to get you doing the other. Pay attention. Magic trick. Slide a hand. I say slide a hand because all I'm going to do is slide my hands up the leg, and it's going to bring my ear to the middle of his chest. I watch you guys drive up. The penetration step looks good. Here. You guys are all getting to this position. Your head's up in your ear. Here, as you drive up, you guys want to do this. You want to drop your head and curl up in a ball, and I have not for the life of me been able to figure out why you want to do that. But here, if my lock's way down here, as I drive up, look where my ear's going to be. Here. All right? My ear's down here in his stomach. Watch this magic trick. It's called slide a hand. I'm going to take my hands, I'm going to slide them up his leg, and I'm going to pull my hands back down and in. And I'm going to keep my chin and my hands as far apart as I can keep them. Now look where my ear just made it to. My ear in the center of his chest, listen to this heartbeat. Yes, my head's what keeps him leaned back. Here. Now I can circle back. Enjoy. Circle back. Right here. Then I can be weird. I can just do this. Sky, whatever I want to do. But if my head's not up, if my eyes can see the ground, you're in a bad stance. It means your head's pointing down the way. Get that ear in his heart. I promise that's where it's got to be. Do it again. One, two.